Alright, hi guys, welcome back to Dark Cloud. We're about to go on more floors in the Moon Sea. Is it called Moon Sea? I forgot. Sea Moon, Mean Moon. Moon Sea, yeah, there we go. Now, how would we be forced to play?
Thank you. Thank you.
that their boss that they were talking about in the place. Huh?
What happened? Oh, that's right. During the test flight, the body fell apart. Darn, I wonder what went wrong. In theory, it was supposed to be perfect. And I thought I saw a part turn into a weird ball. Maybe it's just my imagination. Oh, and who are you? Well, anyways, let's go back. Well, that's pretty cool. Hey, screw you, I'm going home before you. Seems like from Blue Terra. Why here? Genie? Oh, that! I saw what with the big telescope. That's not much evil. That's not much evil. The Blue Terra folk need help if they're in trouble by so little evil. What? Steal it? You must be kidding. Feeling? That is like instinct. Yikes. No one in Yellowdrop knows how to steal, probably. Isn't that when you put something into an urn or something, right? That is impossible. Really? Wait up. I haven't said no yet. I just said the stealing technique was difficult. There's a cooler way than stealing. Just knock it down. Don't worry, I'll take care of it. Count on me. Here's the plan. I am in the process of making a so-called sun giant. It is the state-of-the-art of yellow drop technology. Let's say it's like a super-sized golem, to make a long story short. Sun Giant could easily knock out Genie. But then this very Sun Giant ran away and broke into pieces during the test drive. The magical gem we have now is not powerful enough to support the Sun Giant. We need a Pez Sphere to make the Sun Giant perfect. A Pez Sphere is one of the most powerful of the magic gems. If we use that, then the Sun Giant will operate at its best. Has been put up as a prize for a match at the Gold Coliseum. If you could win the match, you can acquire it. Easy to say, but winning a contest, it takes hard work. That means, let's join forces. Osmond? That's what his name is? Oh, we can keep it. Partners. Oh! You just slapped your hand and back of your hand like, yep. Strength in numbers. A ship here, get rid of that. I don't really use that stuff anyway. Get rid of the rock. Oh, that's mostly it. What the guns for sword? Upgraded machine gun. Yeah, that must be for him, though. Okay guys, I'm gonna stop here. Next up, we're gonna go inside and see if we can build any more parts for this robot that he wants to make. And I'll see you guys next time.